Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Oak Ridge High School for tonight's matchup between the visiting Davis Blue Devils and your Oak Ridge Trojans. Just a reminder, these are high school athletes who are performing here today. They are friendly rivals as members of opposing teams. They are not enemies. This basically is the theme of interscholastic athletics, the idea of friendly competition. The visiting team today and in every interscholastic game is a guest of the home team. They are expected to be so regarded and so treated by all spectators. The officials are persons who, by agreement between the competing teams, are assigned to administer the rules of the game. Their experience and their integrity qualify them for their part in this friendly interscholastic contest. This attitude sportsmanship must be reflected by all spectators, too, no matter what their personal feelings of loyalty may be to one of the other teams in today's contest.
A big thank you for attending tonight's playoff volleyball match and supporting both teams. During the playoffs, the CIF mandates that all players must wear masks for any in-room. Failure to comply may result in one or both teams being disqualified from tonight's match. This would cause an immediate removal from the playoffs regardless of tonight's outcome. You may see administration reminding spectators to wear their masks. Our student athletes have worked incredibly hard and deserve the opportunity to participate in these playoffs. Please help support our student athletes by wearing your masks for the duration of the match.
And remove your caps for the singing of the national anthem. Let's welcome and meet the lineups for the visiting Davis Blue Devils. Number one, Chloe Adams. Number two, Veronica Rose. Number three, McKenna Fix. Number five, Tara Reddy. Number six, Michelle King. Number seven, Lena Sundin. Number eight, Kate Nelson. Number nine, Olivia Kim. Number 10, Elise Bauman. Number 11, Brooke Valenzuela. Number 12, Megan Chiladakis. Number 13, April Seeger. Number 14, Tessa Shalvin. VSM Sports Broadcasting team up here on the SD. If you ever come into a game, we're on YouTube for the volleyball season. Thank you and have a great night, everybody. Thank you.
Are you guys just grabbing your stuff or what?
Practice over.
Okay. Yeah, give me a second. I'll be right there. Hello. Yeah,
don't
worry. Is your coach with you too?
Yeah, but he's kind of walking around here.
I know, I've seen him. So they have ours recorded?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'm assuming the refs are actually submitting.
I think they did, because I mean it was like.
Yeah, because that was the same. I didn't even submit it, and I can't change it. So when I went in,
as I walked over, it popped up.
Yeah. When I went into it the other day, it already had a cut off. And then I went in, and they said, "Oh no, the tournament, you know, it's locked by the bracket."
Yeah, but it wasn't, the problem is the breaking, you know, you have to break up the game. blue one too, right?